open that other friggin' that other box. Something that looks like a 7. I wish I could. I mean, why not, right? It makes sense. Okay. There's still a locked thingy here. Captain Hall from Stabley told Reporters they have started a search for Helen Midkiff, a college student from North Carolina who was traveling to Louisiana. Ms. Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night of the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased drastically in the past 2 years. Oh, I think I already read that. Never mind. Senek, you stop running away. Okay. Back to that horrible basement. I know, like, I hate the basement. Why is Grandma there? I'm sorry. Man, stick your hand down this pig's throat.
Sorry, buddy.
This is not right. I'm sorry, officer. Nahuel, thank you for the follow. I'm sorry I missed that notification. I'm having mental issues here. I'm so sorry that I'm totally saying your name wrong. Oh god, this game. Okay, how do you zoom? You can't zoom out. Great. Oh! Okay. Up the stairs, right? Workshop, I still can't. Body parts missing. I'm good. Oh. I bet you that freaking thing's like waiting right outside the door too. Okay. So, I think you can't zoom out. Okay. Something. Shit. It's not funny. Okay, maybe a little bit. What the shit? I better stop playing the game. That's true, that's true. Oh, man. He's like right outside the door too, right? I don't want to waste my shotgun here. Not cool. What? Seriously. She's kind of cute. Jack joins the Marines. Aw. To make a weapon. Ooh. Right. Main house. A deer. Oh, that's the rocket launcher that they're hinting to, eh? Right? The grenade launcher? Yeah, that's the grenade launcher. You can let me pick the frickin' thing up. Come on. Shit. Yes! Okay. Hit something nice here, try to find it if you can. Same time as all the other clocks. I really don't feel like I want to look at the clock. The lazy person that didn't want to run and go look at the clock.
Oh my God.
Seriously gonna make me run through there again? They are. I don't wanna run through the freaking basement again. Total BS. That's it. Basement. Oh. Okay. Wait. Oh, I do have it. Wait. We're doing that kid's room, and then I'm changing to Subnautica. I need a mental break. Up the stairs. Which is... proud. We got a little bit further than what I thought we would. Of course. Open. Okay. Close the door. Close. Thank you. Okay. April something. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then mommy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver kept teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas!" I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go in the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Good job, kid. Good job. Dude. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I heard knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. That'll be shiny even at night. Issues finding the last 10 bobbleheads, eh? Renovation contract. Crap. Judgment. So I need... I'm not injured. Break! Thank you. It's so annoying.